Hello students, welcome to In 5 Minutes. Let's check with the another sum of the same type, that is from minus pi to pi. So you can say your f of x is nothing but which is given as 1 plus 2x by pi minus pi to 0 and 1 minus 2x by pi 0 to pi. So you can say this is discontinuous at 0. So first we'll be checking f of minus x. If you check f of minus x, this becomes 1 minus 2x divided by pi. Here, minus pi, minus x, and 0. And here it becomes 1 plus 2x by pi, where this changes to minus x and pi. So, as this function, I can write as f of minus x is equal to, this is given by 1 minus 2x by pi. And this can be written as nothing but, since it is minus, minus and minus will cancel, but inequality sign will be changing. So I can say pi greater than x greater than 0. And here also 1 plus 2x by pi. Again here, this sign comes here, but inequality sign changes. So I can say 0 greater than x greater than minus 5. So finally, we can see here, it is nothing but 1 plus 2x by pi is for minus pi to 0. So I can say minus pi to 0, it is 1 plus 2x by pi. And 1 minus 2x by pi, it is for 0 to pi. So 0 less than x less than pi. So by checking both function, I can say my f of x is even function. So now let's go with the same. Your bn is 0, we just need to find a0 and an.